is going on, guys? Welcome back to another YouTube video. Today I'm going to bring you an unboxing and review of the Supreme Kaws chalk box logo. I did change the setup a little bit. As you can see, you got a new couch, new light. It's looking pretty beautiful on video. But you guys, if you do enjoy this video, like, comment, subscribe down below, and let's get right into this. All right, so we got the box logo right here. We're going to pop this bad boy open. I don't even know if I'll need a knife for this. Actually, I don't think we will. I've had this for now like 3 nights. But I already sold it on StockX, so I'm really worried about it. I have so much other stuff I gotta worry about. So this is probably the most bricking box logo that there's been in a while. Here it is though. We got the navy colorway in a size medium. Let's see, I was making sure it wasn't black they sent me. That would not be too good. Nothing else inside the bag. We got the box logo right here. Throw it to the side. So we got the box logo right here. As you can see, it says Kaws, chalk logo T. As I said, this is breaking pretty bad. Well, it's not breaking, but for a box logo, as many people said, it's doing pretty trash. I sold this for $78, so pretty crazy to see where box logos have went over the years. Even the last one, the Emilio Pucci, was up at around $200, but these ones just did terribly. It also reminds me a little bit of the Kaws box logo, but after a few months, it doubled in retail, so I don't know what I should do. I mean, I sold it, but I feel like these probably will go up. Who knows, though? Open this up though and give this a little first view inspection, and I'll try it on. Try to take it easy on the bag and everything. Look like this, we'll just open it on the top. Alright. So it's navy, as I said. Apparently these were sitting in stores. A medium. Many people cook multiples. Here it is though, right here, as you can see. For some reason, I don't know why the box logo looks a little bit bigger. It is cool though. I mean, I would definitely personal this, especially because of the price it's at. Let me try to sign that real quick. Not too bad. It does look pretty good, honestly. I really do like this shirt. It's kind of sad that the price is this low on it. Honestly, making me regret it. Might even want to keep this. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Either way though, it's a very dope t-shirt to go, guys. If you enjoyed this video though, like, comment, subscribe down below, and I will catch you on the next one. Peace.